To replace the door latch on your front load washer, use a Phillips-head screwdriver or a number 2 square drive bit to unthread the two mounting screws securing the latch to the inner door panel. Install the new door latch by positioning it in the inner door panel, then thread the mounting screws to secure. With the new latch installed, confirm the door closes and latches properly